You see, if the question I had asked, are you prepared to debate Brother Swaggart in the United States in the different cities? I said, I'm prepared now to offer $10,000 for each meeting in places like the Madison Square Garden in New York. Venues of that kind, $10,000 per meeting, 4 meetings in the United States, $40,000. But the questioner is asking whether I would be prepared to invite him to Mecca. Now, I don't rule Mecca, number one. Number two, if you want to get into Mecca, you need a visa. When I had to come to the United States, your government forced me to get a visa. And I went through the process of acquiring that visa, and I'm here. You see, I wanted to go to the old Zambia, you know, when Zambia became independent. I wanted to go to Zambia. At that time, Smith was ruling this southern Rhodesia. So they gave me visa forms, and I had to sign at the back that I do not recognize the illegitimate Smith regime before they give me a visa. I wanted to go, so I had to sign the document that I do not recognize the illegitimate Smith regime in southern Rhodesia. Similarly, if I have to come to the United States, I fulfill your terms and conditions. Whatever you tell me, if I'm prepared to go through with it, I get the visa. Without that, no visa in Canada, no visa here, no visa for people in South Africa. You have to fulfill the conditions. Now, there is a condition attached to you visiting Mecca. And that condition is that you declare with your lips, La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. The meaning is that I believe that there is but one God, not Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, not Jesus, that God. I believe in the one and only God, Allah, which is His name, and that Muhammad is the last and final messenger of God. You feel that?